Hello everyone, and welcome back to my Fallout 4 Let's Play. This is Vacosties speaking, and we are here in Episode 7 where we're going to take on the museum. This is, of course, a required story point in the game, and it's basically our way of getting, breaking into the larger game as a whole. And we've got our buddy here, a dog who we did dress up last time. So he's doing pretty well. And we did loot up a good bit of stuff, which we're now packing a shotgun, a 45, a 10 mil, a baton, a 308 sniper rifle, built out of the various pipe bits and pieces. And I also want to make sure that we put our laser musket on here somewhere. Put that on number 5. So we have an energy weapon as well. That also does end up being useful as a rifle. Of course, the one problem with it is that you do actually have to crank it. Alright, well here we go, and so this episode is going to be clearing this out and doing the battle outside that follows the clearing out of this, and then we will stop it and move on to the next step. I'll probably go ahead and do the quick quests in Sanctuary off camera, just because it doesn't really make as much sense to deal with it on camera. So here we go. Here it is, already quite the fracas in here. There's bobby pins. I can't go in the easy way because I don't have the advanced lockpicking capabilities. So that's a little bit of a disappointment. Not sure what piece I was taking out of there. Yeah, you gotta love this. So here. This is actually slightly nerve-wracking. Go down first. Now a terminal I can handle for the moment. Story, one likeness, that doesn't work. Spent, one likeness, so it starts with an S. Let's try smoke. Alright, now we need to do the whole... Hey, we reset our drives just like that. How about that? So, yes. Swamp. There we go. And hey, just like that, I leveled up. So let's go ahead and get that level up done. And I'm pretty sure that we could get lockpicking in here somewhere. So I think that's under agility, right? Now, pickpocket, rifleman. Awareness. Oh, are you kidding me? I don't have enough perception. Ah. Oh, man. So apparently the splitting things up like I did is actually hurting me more than it's really helping me right off the bat here. But you know what? Let's go ahead and take the one rank of perception. Next rank I'll be able to get some other stuff, and doing some of the building and getting through stuff, I'll be able to level up pretty quickly. But hey, I can unlock this gate directly. So give me a little more experience there too. And boom, got myself a fusion core, always good. You want to collect as many of those as you can, believe me. Okay, that was just the way around to that. Go ahead and head up the steps. Entirely sure where the bad guys actually are at the moment. Oh, Wonder Glue, nice. Wonder Glue is highly desirable because it has a lot of the all-important adhesive in it. Which is insanely important, as you will find, as you need to play for pretty much everything. You need it for making your robot companions that you can do with the expansion. You need it for your weaponry, so it's just... it's an all-around necessary component. Okay. Oh. Grab that stuff. I don't smell any fear at all, actually. Here we go.
Find him and kill him!
Well... Alright. Go ahead and loot off these guys. Make sure we're not missing anything in any of the side rooms here. Duct tape, nice. Do like me some duct tape. Ooh, I would have missed that if I hadn't turned on those lights. 18 caps, I mean, it doesn't seem like a lot, but it all helps. Believe me. Let's see here. What else we got? Bits and pieces, bits and pieces. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, skull. Okay. Alright, looks like we've got everything that we're gonna get. And here we go. This part.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn it.
I'm just passing through.
Fair enough. But the enemy of my enemy is my friend, right? And those raiders want us all dead, including you.
Yeah, fair enough. Fair enough.
Ugh, the world's changed so much. None of this makes sense.
You all right? Listen, we need your help. And then maybe we can help you, huh? What brought you out here?
Well...
looking for an infant boy. He's been kidnapped.
Yours or tracking for someone else?
Yeah, mine.
A lot of families in this group. More than a few missing relatives. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Well, you know.
Ghouls?
Ghouls?
What are ghouls?
Wow.
You holy mother, that's a lot of text.
Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. Huh. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at
that
you.
Ain't it.
Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Well,
all right, tell me.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell it.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it.
Oh, yeah.
Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor.
You have
military
my attention.
Issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
I dig.
Huh. Could work.
It'll work, provided we can reactivate the suit. It's totally out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I
can help
that.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate.
About
Look,
that.
I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte.
Yeah, I got
you
that.
Can give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
All right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight.
Yeah.
Good luck.
See, that's what you say. Oh, man. Yeah, let me have a stab at this thing. Let's see here. Tries reset. Dead removed.
I'm in.
Nice. And log entries. Oh boy. Broke into the curator's desk and took the gun. There's a gun kicking around somewhere.
Through the back room and up to the
do
roof.
Like guns.
Hold them off from here.
Careful, kid. There's some
of course, there is the perception bobblehead.
Just
like that.
And it's angry.
Yeah.
I sure did find us some help. Just look at ya.
Yeah, you're theirs, huh? Alright, fair enough.
We can't just stay trapped in here. This is ridiculous. Somebody do something.
Yeah, I'm working on it. Give me a chance, yeah? This takes us out to the Commonwealth, also known as the roof. The roof. Well, let's hope it's not on fire, because that would hurt. And hopefully he stays somewhat out of the way. Make sure there's nothing else
up here.
I can loot around here.
We got somebody up here.
I'm gonna try and take out some of these guys before we even get any armor. Just to help us with, you know, not blowing quite as much of our power source.
Get away, asshole!
Nice bristle. Oh, there we go.
Shit. Hold steady.
Out of that one.
Damn it, where are they? I've lost visual contact. Over here. I'll be on the
Come on, come on, come on. See, I'm not actually sure that... Oh, for goodness sakes. Alright, looks like I can't get any more done without getting down there and getting dirty, so it looks like the game's actually trying to block me now. So here we go. Here we go. I've got a pair of cores here. Well, that's good. We're gonna head to a quick save. Oh, jeez. That's a problem. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Whew. That was not easy. All right. What's left? Alright. So that's it. Concord is now clear. gonna go ahead and pocket that. Make sure we take, well, basically everything here. The good news is I do have one extra core, so let me keep this up and running a little bit extra. You can see the core value elsewhere. Of course, we will have to repair some of this because it is a wee bit thrashed right now. There's Gristle. That's going to be useful to us. Cool. Okay. Alright, so now we're going to go in and we're going to talk to Preston again. And once we finish this off, we'll go ahead and stop this particular episode and move on to the next. Here we go. Here is Preston.
Hi.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Right? Don't forget it.
I'm on my side, Garvey.
That's a shame. You can never have too many friends in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were just passing through. Well, maybe this will help you reconsider. Ain't much, but it's the best we can do. And you've earned it.
That's not horrible. I didn't help for money.
I didn't do it for the money.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being in it only for themselves. You know, you remind me of my friends. The other Minutemen.
Oh boy, here we go.
Something bigger than themselves. You should come with us to Sanctuary. We could use the help.
Oh.
What would I need to do?
You'd need to stay strong like you've been. Because there's more to your destiny.
Oh, boy.
I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Go on.
I'm listening.
You are a woman out of time, out of hope, but all is not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Bullshit. You're trying to play me for a fool.
Oh, no, kid.
It comes out really well in that helmet.
Sometimes foggy, but it ain't ever a liar. Your son's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking.
Where's that?
Green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City?
All right.
Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
Oh boy.
Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Oh, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, well, she's gonna need it too.
Let's get
going. Sanctuary awaits.
Alright, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse than...
Oh, hold on, hold on. Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right?
It's there.
Got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody?
Hey there.
Don't worry. Then.
Sanctuary it
is. I'll get these people to Sanctuary.
Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Oh, boy.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Alrighty. Here we go. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the end of that episode. As the settlers make their way to good old Sanctuary. So we're going to pick up after I've done the little bits and pieces of in-town quests for them, once we actually are free to start actually exploring the big crazy world that Fallout 4 is. But as always, I am Valic Vacosties, and it's been a pleasure having you all here watching me play today, and I'll see you next time. Please do, if you enjoyed this video, like, subscribe, and most of all, please share. It is how all of us YouTubers spread the word about our various channels and about what we do online, and so it is very, very important to have you all do that for us so that we can continue to grow and make more videos. And as always, if you enjoyed what you saw today, I do hope that you come back next time. Again, my name is Valic Vacosties. This has been a Let's Play Fallout 4. Have a great day, and as always, game on.